Well, I spent the first 50 minutes either fishing the method, 16 meters on the pole, or long line into the island. I've not had a fish yet, so don't think it'd be long before I just try and catch anything that swims really and have a half decent day. Well, not much to report. I've managed to catch a few fish on maggots and casters down the edge, probably on about 6 pound and about halfway through the match. So, need a few fish.
No.
steadily starting to put a few perch in the net now. I can see the whole section's fishing really hard. So if I can keep this going and maybe catch a few carp late in the match, got a good chance of me section. By rotating two lines, one at 11 metres and another one at 4 metres down the edge, fishing just small baits, maggots, casters and worms, I've managed to get myself to probably 17, £18 now. We've got about half hour to go, so after this it'll be down the edge and hopefully snare a few. Fingers crossed. Well, I've lost four F1s in the last 15, 20 minutes. Two of them definitely in the mouth because I've lost them at the net. So not good. Could well cost me. Just ducked a carp down the edge and it looks a decent fish, so fingers crossed.
No. I caught right at the end, so I chucked in with the rest of the.
Yeah.
Had some perks there.
Yeah.
And then off showing,
Colin,
mate.
Yeah.
The canal, it was solid.
I've lost some big ones as well, today.
Well, I've ended the match with £26, 3 ounces. It was definitely a tough day, but I've enjoyed it as I've caught plenty of fish in the end. Loads of perch and a few small carp. And then that half decent one at the end. So until next time, thanks for watching.